New developments in the investigation of a 6-year-old Bryan girl who was found dead in her home. Bryan police arrested this man, her father, 29-year-old Justin Hopper, in connection to her death. Her stepmother, Jessica Bundren, was also arrested. The 6-year-old girl was found dead in her home Tuesday with bruises all over her body and small puncture wounds in her torso. Hopper and Bundren are being held on a $250,000 bond.